All right, guys, doing a duo with TypicStormYT. We'll see if we can get us a high kill duo game. Are you there? Let's go two separate places so we can try to come out with some high kills. I'm gonna go dirty. Maybe you can go retail, or you wanna go retail? I like to be close to the water though. We'll be close enough that we can take the zip line to each other if there's a power line. Pickaxing the wall when you're in a fight. No, I had one like mid-fight, but I shot him and he just started pickaxing the wall. The burst is pretty strong. What did you say? I didn't hear you. I didn't see anybody join. Yeah, he is. purple burst, purple tap, purple rocket launcher. You got any extra materials you can drop? Not that much. Okay. Just a little break on the metal edge. See if you can find a 16 fire. Actually, 16 fire is around. Just know where they are. I didn't figure out what campfire they are. I just know where they are.
All right, guys, another duo with TypicStormYT. We just won our first game on together. We're going to try to get our second in a row.
Where are you going? You go Scorpy Swamp? I'll go Scorpy Swamp. We'll go see.
Yeah.
There was a guy sitting in here. Can't be the slurp thing where you get free shields. He jumped into it. I killed him in there. I got four. I finished it. He got so lucky. Oh gosh, I rocketed him and his teammate, and then I was reloading the second rocket and I couldn't get it off. Dang it, they would have been like 6th and 7th kills. I don't know if we can get to my car in time. Get 1 second after it goes to 0-2. We'll be right back. that loadout, because the difference I would do would be I wouldn't have a pump with no SMG. But you can go pump to SCAR for sure. There's that banana. I use that tactic. I go rocket launcher to pump a lot. I submitted the one I just posted to YouTube. It was like a 227-meter snipe across a pond into a house, into a window of a house. He was moving around, jumping around in the house. It was a ridiculous snipe. Through the window. It took me 3 snipes to hit. What's the change? What different ways can you have it? So like all the end things, like all the buttons should go away from all the screen. So you can be on the screen all the time and not build all the time. Like to just build a wall, like just to build one wall. Like on my phone, when I used to play on my phone, I just have to push a button, get into the edit screen, and then build a wall and go back on the edit screen. So everything is going to be kind of cool. Season 7 for just a couple weeks when I first started playing. And I switched over to Switch and stuff to it. Where did that come from? That was to your right, wasn't it?
Thank you.
All right, guys, we're going to do a duo with TypicStormYT. We already got a couple wins. We're going to go for another one. Kills, two. Thank you.
don't, because I typically just get the match from the kills. But it's nice to have the match when you go into the fight. losing bet.
Push Y. Tell me how many kills you have. Push the button that tells you how many kills you have. I think that was the last guy.
I had 8 kills.
Oh. Nice. Good game. 15. That's not bad. You want to call it a night and play again another night?
Alright, bro. Good game.
All right, guys, that's 3 wins tonight with Typic Storm. That was some fun duo games. We had some great games. If y'all like the video, like, subscribe. Share my channel and videos with some friends, guys. It would mean a lot. Thanks so much for watching. Good games to Typic Storm. I had fun.